And he's holding like a couple pieces of the LA Weekly. To wipe his ass with.